Very much. Well, that's tomorrow night. The four semi-final places in the Champions Cup have gone to Bayern Munich and Ajax, who meet in one tie, while the holders AC Milan face the form team Paris Saint-Germain, who this evening knocked out Barcelona and put a big question mark over Johan Cruyff's future. From all of us, bye-bye.
This program was sponsored by Amstel and Continental, UEFA Champions League sponsors.